What if your aim was, I wish to have body-mind connection at all times? If that becomes your aim, and you have just one moment of body-mind connection in a whole day, you have to be grateful for that moment. Because it takes place in a higher dimension, not in the one we're almost always living in. Even if those moments are rare for us, we need to be grateful for them. Eventually, we can see their effect on our life. They give us more clarity, a more balanced state, and allow us to be more free of tension.